I think it's also about game understanding as well. It's that the players who are used to doing it is that you know, at a junior club level, is that you've got players with pace, but they get to the touchline, try line, and then they stop, as opposed to going through and playing through.
And what was interesting was that when Byron picked and scooped.
It's Billy Nwini there. Yeah. Little bit of a slip there from the England defence, and Nwini.